16. We are leaving our nice, warm, dry shelter at the Knock, and we are making the dreaded climb out of the Knock today. Friends already left. It's about 8 o'clock here. This is gonna take most of the day, so better get to it.
So we made it to the top of Chewabald, and it's like I'm back in Georgia with no views. What do you think there, bud? No, it was not worth it.
Well, hot and heavy, pumpkin pie, chopping candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing.
Good morning, it's day 17, and it's a little windy, a little rainy today. We slept in trying to hold off rain, but I don't think it's going to work. Aiden's over there, still kind of getting up out of his shelter. We're going to eat some breakfast. Got to get 11.2 miles to cable shelter so that tomorrow, which is going to be a nice day, supposedly, we can get down to Montana, get a package, resupply for our last run at the Smokies, which will be exciting. So, just got to get through this really crappy day. So we're climbing up, it's known as Jacob's Ladder. It's a bear of a climb, something around 650 feet of elevation gain in around a half mile. It's very steep. Just took a little bit of a breather. And Aiden had the audacity to ask me if he's pushed me too hard. Punk. He is driving up this mountain faster than I am.
Oh.
Hello, Mr. Salamander. Are you going northbound on the AT as well?
Yes.
Such a deep voice for such a small little animal.
I know.
Any advice for us northbounders?
Don't trip off our roots.
Yep, that's good advice. All right, sir. We'll see you later.
Bye. Yes, I do.
Well, there's something I never told you about that night. Sitting in the back seat, smoking a cigarette you thought was gonna be your last. I was falling deep, deeply in love with you. And I never told you till just now.
Alright, so we are on our way down to Fontana. This is day 18. So, see if we can't get this view. But right there it is. Our first view of Fontana Dam. We will be walking across that tomorrow. Crazy. Got beautiful Lake Fontana, the Smokies. This is a nice sunrise coming up. We are about to cross Fontana Dam.
It's stringing us along.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
What do you think of this, buddy? Mountain?
I can hear someone down there.
And
we were way down there a couple hours ago. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble. We're gonna try to make another 12 miles to Derek Knob today. Lots up, lots of down. A little less than yesterday, so. Wish that I was on over. So we are on our way up to the top of Rocky Top Mountain. And this kind of a nice, bald, vantage point here, kind of cool. But we are also being chased by a little bit of thunder, so we are going to hustle and hopefully get up and over this thing before the thunder hits.
As you can see, we did not make it up and over Rocky Top. About 10 minutes after I recorded that, thunder and lightning was all over us, so we set up the tarp and we're gonna have an early lunch, wait for the rain to subside. So, I think it's letting up. What do you think, Aiden?
Yeah! Yep.
So, we are climbing up to the top of Rocky Top. As you can see, the weather has improved greatly. We're still a little chilly, so that's why we're bundled up. We got cold. I just got a text from Nikki. And to answer your question, Nikki, no, I do not know where the vacuum cleaner is. That made me laugh.
Rocky Top!
It's been a while since we've seen the Appalachian stream. I think it's since been Georgia, but we are now definitely walking down it.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road.
This is day 21.
Yes.
Day that we get into Gatlinburg. And today we're gonna call it quits. We're gonna get out at Clingmans Dome instead of 2 pound gap because gets us out on day 21. Get to shower, family, and some real food. Looking forward to it. 10 miles, here we come.
Be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found.
Just a little windy.
Double Spring Shelter. This is the last shelter we will pass on our way up to Clingmans Dome. We only have a little over 3 miles, I think, if that. It's just a big climb. Maybe 2 miles, but it's like 1,200 feet of climbing, so it's going to be a butt kicker to the end. But such a good feeling to be almost done and ready to see the rest of my family.
Yay!
And we'll be hitting, as soon as we hit Clingmans Dome, 200 miles. 200. Pretty awesome.
Yes.
Excited.
I drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know we are not alone.
Kind of feels like I should be on the lookout for some Ewoks.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.